I should have seen them. They were right there in front of me. See, I was in pretty good shape for retirement, and then the market took a dive. He told me the returns would be amazing and fast. He pressured me, and so I gave him my money. It was my life savings, and it's gone. And now I'm in a bigger financial hole than ever. I should have seen him. The red flags were everywhere.
If you think you may be the victim of investment fraud, contact the New Mexico Regulation and Licensing Securities Division.